Okay, today we are having a demo on actual elections when they are being held. How it is people coming in and how they are going to vote. We have the first voter coming in. She also shows her ID, could be the voter's card, voter slip, passport, driving license, and many are there where it is put up on the chart where they can come and show those 12. And she writes her name, serial number, and wherein she goes to the next poll party wherein ink is put on her finger and she goes to the third polling where he checks the ink and he takes the voter slip and he gives the ballot, and whereby she goes to the voting compartment wherein the same way she will go and give a ballot, and once she presses she gets to see a slip that is there for 7 seconds. Once she has confirmed that she has voted and for a certain person and it is correct, then she is satisfied with that. It gets cut after 7 seconds and falls in the drop box, and she is okay. On 23rd of April, on Tuesday, is the very important day for all of us, wherein we have to choose our leaders, and requesting everyone to come and please vote and see that it is 100%. Bring out all your friends, relatives, family people so that they can come and cast their vote. Don't leave anyone behind.